Wow, I can't believe you have that shirt. So these two people up here, we've met before, haven't we? Last time around, okay, cool. They have this shirt of this incredibly embarrassing picture, my senior year picture from high school from Paris. It's quite brutal. That's okay. We all have, you know, I think I have a bad haircut now too, so it all adds up. But anyway, I just want to say real quickly, I really want to say this, that I know right now is a very, very tough time. It's a very tough time economically. I know there's not a lot of money going around, especially for stuff like this. People are trying to pay their bills and their insurance and their mortgages. If you're not feeling it, then your parents are, for sure. And you will be feeling it soon. But all I want to say, basically, coming down to it, it means so much to us. It means the world to us that you guys spent your hard-earned money on the show tonight. Really, it means so much. So thank you guys. Thank you so much for being here tonight. At the Starling Ballroom, which is always a fucking blast, I have to say. And now, you know, I'm going to play you guys a song that we wrote about a week ago. And it's about falling in and out of love in the winter. In the winter months. It's called Winter Castle.
Traces of